Good afternoon everybody and welcome to the channel. Today I'm trying to find some nice gravel and do some photo shoots. I'm trying to get some photos for Instagram and also some material to make intro to this channel. So today we will have a little bit of riding, not much, because I think I can find a nice gravel just a little bit ahead, and some behind the scenes stuff from my normal way of getting Instagram photos, and maybe if I can from my attempts to record videos for that intro. Okay. Here we go again. Found the gravel road. Now I'm trying to find nice, quiet, rural landscape. I hope there's some buildings. I think there should be a part where it's an old barn and some fields. There's some old barn, but I don't want to use that one because there's a house behind it. Okay. It will take some time to get the intro material, so I need a place where there's no traffic and not much houses on site. This is probably not the best looking place, but everywhere I looked was too busy. Here we have some nice fields, some housing, far enough. And we have a nice gravel road that we can use for those purposes that I had. We have to be quick because the rain is closing up. So let's go. Okay, let's let this run here and go collect our cameras. I think this one ran out of battery. I'm not sure if we got the last shot, but if not, then not. Maybe I need to use the bigger camera for that. Now, if I missed that shot. I forgot a few pieces home when I packed, and I got ran into some issues. Like I forgot the Raven Eye that I wanted to use today, but no, didn't use it because I forgot it home. And then I forgot the extra battery for GoPro Max. I got my bag full of stuff. GoPro Max, my gimbal, microphone, GoPro 8, and a few bits and pieces to attach them to my bike or my helmet. Just one more shot. The plan is to ride a little bit more forward, stop, and back to clear and go home. Okay, that's it, folks. I hope you liked this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. And remember to subscribe to the channel from below so you don't miss any of my future videos. I'm heading home. I hope you have a nice evening. Bye.